Today, we talk about Coors Seltzer with a mission. Hey there, NJRoute22.com here with another low-carb keto carnivore chat slash booze review. And it's about the Coors Seltzer, basically a low-carb seltzer. Now, I'll give you the basics here. Let's get these out of the way. It's 90 calories. We don't give a crap about calories. 4.5% alcohol, pretty good. And they have four simple flavors: black cherry, mango, lemon lime, and grapefruit. I like simple flavors. And the cost is okay. I think they're about $15 a pack. And I think if you, the more you buy, you might get a case discount. There's a little bit of bad news with these things. They have, while it says only 2 grams of carbs, which I can allow that every now and then. 2 grams of carbs isn't the end of the world, but it's 2 grams of sugar. 2 grams of sugar, entirely sugar. Let me just throw this little prop out of the way. I have my image up on the screen anyway. That's a deal breaker for us, to be truthful. Because the taste, you know, it's taste. And I put that in quotes because it's a taste. It's a chemical reaction in your body. Taste isn't just, ooh, it tastes good. I mean, just like, that's like someone saying drugs feel good. I mean, it's a bad thing happening in your body. The tongue isn't the only part of the body. And this is owned by Molson Coors, the largest alcohol company in the world. And what bugs me about this a little bit more than the sugar is their virtue signaling that they had to include in their marketing. And this is called Coors with a Mission. It's about restoring the rivers. You know, how can you attack the poor little river? What they say on their marketing material and website is that a 1 12-pack restores 500 gallons of river water. And just so you know, this mission that they have is only a 12-month mission. It expires, I think, in August of 2021. And by then, everybody forgot about it because they'll remember the Coors Seltzer as the river-saving seltzer. I really, really hate these add-ons to all these drinks and other products. It's like they're literally forced to come up with some sort of feel-good slant to the product. They've had a boardroom full of people. Let's do this. Let's do that. Let's save monkeys. Let's do this. Let's do that. Let's make it cheaper. No. Let's save the rivers. And they say, all right, they take a vote and so on. And I think they probably aim it at the millennial generation and younger because they feel like they can't buy anything without saying that, hey, I'm drinking. And maybe they can get a marketing agreement for their Instagram. I'll promote your rivers. I'm a river. I'm a rafter. Here, send me a 12-pack and I'll lie to the camera to tell everybody how great it is to save the rivers. Older people like me, I'm a geezer. I couldn't give a crap about any of that stuff. It's just marketing and gimmicks. You should see it. I don't care how good it is and how much you can't really bash them for saving a river. It's just marketing and gimmicks. You can do anything these days as long as you have a mission and charity attached to it. Hey, I'm a crack dealer and I like breaking into cars and stealing rims, but I donate 10% of my theft to charity. Oh, okay, I guess you don't have to go to jail. I don't know. And this reminds me of Tom's Shoes, and I really just hate that company. They give one pair of shoes away to somebody somewhere in the world for every pair you buy from them. You know, why shouldn't I be able to opt in? Why wouldn't I rather pay 50% less for a pair of shoes than paying for someone else's shoes that I don't even know or care about? I mean, that type of stuff bugs me. And you can see that, what are they doing? How do you know they're giving 50% of it away? I mean, maybe these shoes cost 10 cents because they're made in a sweatshop somewhere in the world. You know what I'm saying? It's like, at what point did they stop this stuff? We're never going to purchase these things again. I don't care how they taste. The sugar was already a deal killer without the massive marketing on it or the stupid virtue signaling. We're not done. We're just completely done. I don't care if it's the last pack in the store and it's 5 minutes to closing time. I will not drink that night. That's how much I don't like it. So if you like this video, hit the bell and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.